Are Florida beaches closed? The town of Palm Beach has announced that it has closed both Midtown and Phipps Ocean Beach due to possible red tide. The announcement comes after news that several North Palm Beach beaches have been closed due to skin and respiratory irritants. It is unclear how long the beaches will remain closed.